Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, my Brie family. So today we're going to make banana bread, and I'm also going to do a review on something I've been using that's been making my hair grow and makes it thicker, makes my hair thicker. It is thicker now. It is a lot thicker now. My hair is a lot thicker now. So, but today you guys are getting a good video. Today you guys are getting, subscribe to my channel, Brie Mesa TV. Subscribe to my channel. Welcome to the family, my Brie family. So today we're going to make banana bread. So I'm going to show you guys what you need. So you're going to need a ripe banana. You will also need a bowl. You're also going to need a bowl. And you're also going to need some flour. You'll need some flour. You're also going to need some cinnamon. You will also need some coconut oil. Yup. So we're gonna get to cooking right now, you guys. We're going to get to cooking. I'm gonna put you guys over here. Guys are gonna see the chef about to cook right now. Let's get cooking. So let's get cooking, you guys. Let's get cooking. So you're gonna get your bowl. You're going to add the flour. There goes the flour shower. Here we go. Flower shower. The flower shower. Okay, so we're gonna need flour. That's the first step. First uno step is that. So now we're going to add the coconut. I'm going to add the coconut to the bowl. Spread it all around. So we're going to get the coconut oil. And I'm going to get a napkin right now. It'll be kind of like the sponge. So you're going to get the napkin. Dip it. You're going to dip it in the coconut. You're going to dip your napkin in the coconut just like this. So it can absorb, you know, the oil like a sponge. See how it does it like a sponge? So you're going to get your coconut oil, then you're going to get your pan, your cooking pan. I'm using this one for the banana bread. So then we're just going to start putting the oil all over the pan, you guys. All over the pan, guys. Then I get my napkin, going to dip it in the coconut oil, dip it in there really good. Just start spreading it all over the pan, put it in the middle. We're also going to put it in the middle as well. And just keep putting the oil on the pan, you guys. Keep putting it on there. Put it in there, spread it all around, the oil, all over, you guys, all over. It's going to be all over the cooking. This banana bread is bomb, tell you the truth. It's going to be bomb. It's going to be bomb, you guys. There we go. Putting the coconut oil, spreading it all over. So now we're going to get the cinnamon. We're going to get the cinnamon powder. Got this at Foodco. Foodco. So we're going to sprinkle some in the bowl right now. Cinnamon shower time, yes. Cinnamon shower. Oops, Cinnamon shower. About to put the cinnamon in the flour. Cinnamon shower, guys. Cinnamon shower now. Sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle. Give me some cinnamon. It adds flavor. But it adds flavor to the pumpkin bread. I mean, the banana bread. The banana bread. The it gives it flavor. The cinnamon gives the banana bread some flavor. So, I'm going to add some of this in there. So then you're going to smush this banana. You're going to put it in the bowl now. You're going to start smushing it up. Smush, smush time. This mushroom. I said this mushroom from Jersey Shore. Smush time. The banana. For this amazing banana bread. Yes, guys. Yes. It's going to be so good. This banana bread is bomb. It is so good, you guys. Okay? So good. So we're going to add the bananas in there. You're also going to add some eggs. I forgot to tell you guys, add eggs. You're going to add some eggs in there, too. Eggs. Crack them eggs. About to crack the eggs. About to crack the eggs. About to crack the eggs in the bowl or the banana bread. Duh. So we're gonna add the eggs in the bowl. About to crack it. Crack it on my head. Just kidding, my brie family. So, got the egg, about to crack it for the banana bread. Delicious. Ooh, that looks good. This is going to be good, you guys. It's so good. Oh, yeah, you're also going to add some salt. Some salt in it as well. Salt, yes. Salt. Crack in the egg. Crack the egg. Going into the bowl. Banana bread. Ooh, wow. Came out beautiful. Wow. About to add that. And see what else we're going to add into the... to the recipe. If I can find it. Don't have the other recipe, dang it, for the banana bread, but that's okay, you know, that's okay, we don't have that thing for the recipe, it's alright, we don't need it, but anyways, so I'm gonna start mixing this, you guys. I'm gonna use a fork or something, you know, to do this. Got to use this mermaid rainbow fork. We got this at Walmart. It was at Walmart in Visalia. This is where I got this at. This is where we got them at. This is rainbow mermaid fork. That's what we're gonna use for this recipe banana bread. Let's get stirring, you guys. Stir it. We're about to stir this, you guys. Banana bread. Ooh. About to smush the bananas. Let's get mixing. Like a potion. Really like a potion. Yeah. Smush, smush, you guys. Smush, smush. Smush, smush, smush room. Smush room. Jersey Shore. Jersey Shore. Welcome to the smush room. Welcome to the smush room. Welcome to the smush room. Oh, man. Oh, man. Potion. Oh, you look at that. Potion, potion, potion. Get mixing, about to mix it, guys. I should buy an apron. I know I should buy an apron. Because it's about to get messy. Messy. About to get messy, guys. About to get messy up in here. I might add some milk in it too, into the recipe. Because, yeah. I'm going to add some salt, just a tiny pinch of salt you guys need, just a little bit of salt, just a tiny pinch of salt for the banana bread. This is going to be good, you guys. This is going to be so good. Banana bread, we got to put a pinch of some salt dust going in, pinch of salt, going in hard, that salt. And we're about to do that. Chef Yo, Chef Bree. Chef Bree in the house. Boy RD. Chef Bree in the house. Banana bread. Chef Bree in the house. Chef Bree. I have a lot of energy today. I don't know why, but I got a lot of energy today. Bunch of energy today. Have some energy today. Yes. Good. That's a good thing. I have energy, you know. Good thing. Banana bread smells good. Oh my god, you guys, it smells amazing. I wish you were here to smell it. Smell it, guys. Smell it. Smells good, my Brie family. I am also gonna do giveaways, you guys, on my channel. So I'm also gonna do challenges, pranks, challenges, some mukbangs. Story. I'm also going to do story times for you guys. Subscribe to my channel, Brie Mesa TV. Hit that notification button. Join the family, my Brie family. So join the family. You guys will not miss out these recipes. There's more recipes coming, you guys. There's more recipes that are coming. You guys, more recipes are coming. More recipes are coming. Just to let you know, stay continued watching my videos. I hope you enjoy my videos, you guys. Thank you for watching my videos. If you watch this video, you guys are going to learn a lot of recipes. You're going to see pranks, story times, mukbangs, challenges, pranks, all that. All of that is coming, you guys. All of that's coming to my channel, to my YouTube. This is my YouTube channel, by the way. So, oh man, this looks good, you guys. Banana bread. Oh my god, it looks so good. This banana bread, you guys, looks delicious. Yeah. I'm gonna add some milk. Some milk in it. It is thick. It looks like pudding. So it looks like pudding. Kind of looks like a banana pudding, but it's not. Banana bread. Banana bread. It's gonna be good. Banana bread. Coming right up, chef. Coming right up, chef. Banana bread. She's so cute. You guys want to see a dog? Hold on. You guys are going to see me cook right now. We're gonna add some milk. That is the first puppy. I first saw Chia. Yeah, she's my nephew's dog, by the way. I first saw Chia, by the way, if you've seen her right now. Saw the dog's tail. If you saw the dog's tail. So I'm about to put the milk in the banana bread. About to put the milk in the banana bread, you guys. About to get cooking. What's looking? It's gonna be so good, you guys. My sideburns are growing. Oh my god. They're growing so much. They're growing a lot. I said a lot, actually. I had my sideburns back. They grew. I said they grew back, by the way. Wow. Oh wow. They grew. Oh my god. They grew. So yeah. I'm gonna add the milk into the banana bread. Ooh. Milk shower. So the milk shower is coming. Ooh. Oh my god. So now we're gonna mix the milk into the banana bread. I'm probably gonna add some more cinnamon right now. Gonna add more cinnamon. Yes. I'm gonna add some more cinnamon shower. This is a very fun, yes, recipe video for you guys. I'm doing this for you guys so you guys can learn how to make banana bread for the holidays, for Thanksgiving, for Christmas, for your family, for your friends, for your girlfriend, for your boyfriend, for your husband, for your wife, and whatever, you know. Showing you guys my recipes. Teaching you guys how to cook. Really good. So really good. Then we're going to add cinnamon powder shower. What a tongue twister that is. Cinnamon powder shower. Cinnamon powder shower is happening right now. Cinnamon powder shower is happening right now. Yum. This is going to be good, guys. Banana bread. Oh, my God. My God. Mixing it all around. Like that potion. Almost like a potion, but it's not a potion. Banana bread. Yum. It's going to be really good. Ooh. Ooh, yummy. It smells, guys, delicious in here. It smells delicious in here, guys. So good. I cannot wait to eat your teeth. I'm just mixing it around right now with the mermaid rainbow fork. Mermaid rainbow fork. Yes, guys. So we're gonna add it. We're gonna add the banana bread mix into the pan. Here we go. Batter up, guys. Hit it. We're making the banana bread look delicious, you guys. Oh, man. That looks delicious. My God, gracious. Jesus Christ, it looks so good. Banana bread, ooh, look at that, wow. Looking good. Looking amazing. Now I just gotta spread it all around. Spreading it all around, you guys. I think I'm gonna make a second batch to the banana bread. I feel like it needs some more in there. So yeah, some more in there. Banana bread, it looks good. Yum. I think next time I'll make pumpkin bread. Next time I'll make pumpkin bread, guys. Oh, that's gonna be delicious, yo. Can't wait. Can't wait for that recipe. Stay continue watching my videos. You will get some really good recipes. You just will enjoy my videos. You know, you see I'm funny, then I'm really funny. My personality, I'm really funny. Once you know me, I'm really funny. I'm really, really funny. So, just to let you know, Lena, something. I'm going to add one more batch to this banana bread. Amazing banana bread right here. Amazing banana bread there. So we're going to add another batch. Another batch coming up. Another batch coming right up, making it right here. The second batch to the banana bread. The little monkey's going to come out. Just kidding. Just kidding, guys. Just kidding. Just kidding. Huh. No monkeys are coming here. Yeah, no monkeys. No monkeys are coming here. They stay in the jungle. So they stay in the jungle with Tarzan, you know. The monkeys stay in the jungle where they belong. In the wilderness. In the jungle. Yeah, in the jungle. So we're going to add some cinnamon. Another cinnamon shower coming right up. Cinnamon shower coming right up. Cinnamon shower coming right up. Then we're going to add another banana into it, the same batch, by the way. So yeah, I'm going to also show you guys the mane and tail review. This is the mane and tail review. I'm going to do it right now. This is what I've been using for my hair. My aunt told me to use this. It helped her hair to grow super long. Also made her hair thicker. So I've been using mane and tail. This is a review. It is amazing. I've been noticing my hair getting thicker. It is a lot thicker now. My hair used to be super thin, like straw, guys. My hair used to be really thin, like straw. Now my hair is thicker. It is a lot. It's a lot thicker. It is growing. It is growing too. It's growing long. So I've been using this stuff, you guys, mane and tail. This is the yellow one I use. I use this one, the yellow one, the mane and tail. My aunt told me to use this. It's been helping her hair to grow, so I'm using it. I do notice, yes, my hair getting thicker. It is getting thicker. My hair is getting thicker. It is getting thicker. To let you know something, guys. So that's the review on mane and tail. It does work. So I recommend buying you some. I got this one at Family Dollar Store. I got this at Family Dollar Store, you guys. That's where I got mine. Mine at Family Dollar Store. By the way, I got that at Family Dollar Store, you guys. Just to let you know something, but y'all know something. Rock the boat. That song, Rock the Boat, Aaliyah. So I got another banana. Rock the boat. Rock the boat. So we're going to add this banana to the other batch to the banana bread. We're going to add the banana to the banana bread. Banana bread. Welcome to my family, Brie family. I am going to do giveaways on my channel, challenges, pranks, story times, muffins. So stay continue watching my videos, guys. And my family, Brie family, welcome. and the other banana into the banana bread. Ooh, making my dad's favorite banana bread. He's going to love, he loves banana bread. So this is why I'm making the banana bread. My dad likes this. I like this too, the banana bread. The banana bread, guys. Gonna add the other eggs into the mix for the banana bread. Banana bread. Banana bread. I have a lot of energy today. I don't know why, but I do. A lot of energy today. A lot of energy. You could tell I got a lot of energy today. Hopefully my energy will go to you guys, my brave family. I hope my energy goes to you guys. I hope it goes to you guys. My energy. Through the video. Pouring my energy to you guys. Pouring some of it to you guys, my energy. You can just feel my energy today. Like, it's just something. My energy today. It's my energy. Today. I'm like, today. Got to crack the egg on my head. Just kidding. Just kidding, you guys. And then we're going to add some salt shower. A salt shower. We're going to add some salt into the banana bread mix. The batter. Hey, batter up. Hey, batter up. Gonna add some salt in there, add a little bit of salt, salt shower, add a little bit of salt, just a little bit, you guys, not a lot. So, yeah, let's see. That's my daughter there. Say hi to my YouTube channel. Says hi. Hi. He says I'm strong. He just came out the gym with me.
Shalom.
Says shalom.
My Israel brothers and sisters.
Says hi to you guys out there. Making banana bread. It's his favorite. I like banana bread too. But it's my dad's favorite too. So everybody likes banana bread. I see some people put blueberries in the banana bread. So I might try that one time. I mean, maybe next time I'll make it. So yeah. I have a lot of energy today. Don't know why. I woke up with a lot of energy, like, my energy's high levels right now. I'm like bouncing off the walls. Energy, I have a lot of energy today. I mean, that's a good thing, I have energy. So. Good thing. About to mix the other banana batch. You guys, mix it all up right now. About to mix it all. Mix. About to smash the banana, smashing it all up. Where the little monkeys at? They're supposed to jump in it, guys. The little monkeys are not here. They're in the jungle. They're in the jungle. But where they belong. Not biting. They're not biting people. The freaking monkeys ripping people's hands off. Crazy monkeys, guys. Out there in the wilderness. In the jungle. The zoo. Oh, yeah, the zoo too. Monkeys are in poop. Crazy monkeys, guys. Crazy monkeys. Monkeys are crazy, guys. Monkeys are crazy. Monkeys. Yeah, they're crazy, man. Apes. Monkeys are crazy, man. Yeah, crazy animals. There are crazy animals out there, trust me. There's some crazy animals out there. There's also funny. Some funny ones, too. I've met some funny animals before. Especially dogs. Some dogs men are funny. I met some funny animals. They're making the other banana batch in here. It's gonna be so good, you guys. Oh my god. It's gonna be delicious. Ooh, it's gonna be delicious. Man. mixing all of the curd. Oh my god, banana bread. Ooh, I think my mom likes this too. I think she likes banana bread. Yeah, my mom likes banana bread too. My mom, dear Mister, I miss her so much. My mom, dear Mister, I miss her a lot. I miss her a lot, a lot. Every day, I miss her. Every single day, I miss my mom, you guys. I'll tell you about my mom in a story time, like what happened to her. So I'm going to tell you guys a story time about my mom in my story time videos, so stay continue watching my YouTube videos. Yep. Mixing it all up right now. Somebody text me. Someone text me. I don't know who that was. That's it. Wrong number. Like, they got the wrong number. They got the wrong number. The wrong girl to be messing with too, yo. Yeah, they sure do. So they sure do. They wanna mess with me. They don't wanna mess with me. Okay. Sure don't. They sure don't. Making that banana bread. This is gonna be fire, guys. Fire banana bread. Ooh. Fire. Now we're gonna pour it in. That's so good. Looks really good. It looks good. I can't wait. Can't wait to eat this today. Yummy treat. Oh, yummy. Banana bread. Oh my god. Banana bread, guys. Banana bread. Banana bread, oh my god, it's been so good. Oh my god, banana bread. I said make whatever makes you happy, guys. So make whatever makes you happy. That is my message for you, my Brie family. I said make whatever makes you happy. Yep. That is my message for you, my Brie family. Like, make whatever makes you happy. Make whatever makes you happy. So make whatever makes you happy. Make whatever makes you happy. This looks good, guys. This looks good. Delicious. Oh, man. And now you're going to preheat your oven to 350, guys. Preheat your oven. I'm going to put it in the oven. Put it to 350. This should cook in about maybe 45 minutes or something like that. You're going to preheat your oven to 350. 350 degrees. Put it in here. All right. Preheat your oven to 350, preheat your oven. I already put it on. Put it in there. So I hope you guys enjoyed my video today. That was me making banana bread, the mane and tail review today. Thank you for watching my video. Subscribe to me. Brie Mesa TV, subscribe to me, Brie Mesa TV, love you, my Brie family, so love you, my Brie family, join the family, subscribe to me, Brie Mesa TV, love you guys. Love you. Peace. Peace, guys. Peace, guys. I just want to say peace. Peace, guys. Peace out. Love you. Love you, my Brie family. Join the family. Subscribe to my channel. Brie Mesa TV. Thank you for watching today's video. I will see you next time. Love you, guys. Love you, my Brie family. Love you, guys. Love you, love you, love you. Peace. Subscribe to my channel, Brie Mesa TV. Press that notification button and subscribe to my channel, Brie Mesa TV. Love you guys. God bless. God bless you guys. God bless. God bless you guys. God bless. God bless.